succumb, surrender to the rush of day. When the heat of a rolling wind can be turned away, an enchanted moment, and it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you.
Hey, call your friends. Call the girls over here.
Yeah, call your friends.
Can you feel the love tonight? It is where we are. Well, it's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer that we got this far.
Operations Christmas Child.
basically Operation Christmas Child is a ministry of Samaritan's Purse. We do this with our kids at least every Christmas. These are the gifts that are sent to different countries of under-resourced. And basically, this is the first time they're going to receive these boxes. They've never received any gifts at all. Unlike many of us, you know, these are small and simple things that for many of us, it's nothing, right? But for them, it's a lifetime of transformation. So I'm excited that we're going to be blessing a lot of kids. And because of you guys' involvement, I'm so thankful. So before we get started, I wanted to show you guys something about, hopefully you guys will be able to at least hear.
The kids are playing, are laughing, joyful.
It's like a whole world to them. Because for the first time, they have received this precious gift.
The message through the box is not only the toys that makes them smile. The message here is that Jesus loves them.
You've got an army of volunteers that pack the boxes.
They're helping OCC to take the gospel literally to millions of children.
We are opening doors for other churches and other parts of the world to do ministry in their local community.
They receive a box and also an invitation to come back and learn more about Christ.
We just don't want to just hand out a box and stop there. We want them to grow in their faith.
So it started with a box. And it's ending with communities and countries being changed. It never ceases to amaze me how a simple box can change the world for a child.
Thousands will be impacted by just one gift.
We have all the boxes there by the mantle, and I'm sure you guys have brought your own boxes probably, but you can use ours. If you wanted to use your box, we can wrap it. We also have these papers where you can fill out information about you. Pretty much just giving the kids some kind of hope and knowing that someone in Illinois thinks of them and loves them. So you guys know, many of these children who have received these boxes in the past and are now adults have clung to their items just for hope or inspiration, just so that they know that somebody is thinking about them, somebody loves them. I was just telling one of the girls earlier that one of the videos that I saw, the girl did not know anything. She knows about God, but doesn't really know his existence because she was losing hope until she received a box. And she knew right there and then that God was alive. She knows that that someone loves them. Somebody who she does not know, which is you guys. You guys will be able to bless someone, so I can't wait to like really imagine the faces of these kids filled with smile, joy and gratefulness, you know, as they open their destined box. So just so you guys know, God knows which box will be for each kid.